What are some of the things AI are currently doing to help humans?
Artificial intelligence is helping humans to better understand the world around them by providing insights into data that humans would not be able to access on their own. Additionally, they are helping humans to automate tasks and processes that would otherwise be difficult or impossible to do.
Can you give us some examples?
One example is Xiaoyan, an artificial intelligence researcher at the University of Tokyo who has developed a machine learning algorithm that can detect and diagnose tuberculosis in patients very quickly and with high accuracy.
How do you think AI will help us with medicine in the future?
There are many ways that artificial intelligence can help with medicine in the future. For example, they can help humans to develop new treatments for diseases or can help improve the accuracy of diagnosis. They can also help humans to make better decisions about how to allocate resources, and they can even help to monitor the health of populations in order to identify trends and patterns.
How else do you think AI will help in the future?
Another way that artificial intelligence can help in the future is by helping to automate tasks that are currently performed by humans. This could include tasks such as data entry, accounting, or logistics. It could also include tasks that are currently performed by machines, but that are considered to be of high value of importance, such as research and development.
Do you think AI will be able to predict future events with this type of capability?
Yes, I think it is possible for artificial intelligence to predict future events with this type of capability, but it will require a lot of data and analysis.
If AI were to start taking over jobs, what professions do you think will be the first to go?
My understanding is that jobs that involve manual labor, like construction or farming, are the ones that are likely to be replaced first by automation.
Why is that so?
Automation is more efficient and cost-effective than human labor in many cases. For example, a machine can build a house much faster and cheaper than a human can.
What can you predict for the future of military AI?
Artificial intelligence will play a big role in the future of military applications, as it will be able to make decisions on its own and carry out orders faster than humans.
What other areas do you think AI will help us with in the future?
One area that artificial intelligence will help humans in the future is by automating tasks that are currently done by humans. For example, if you are a doctor, you may be able to have an artificial intelligence do some of the more tedious or time-consuming tasks, freeing up your time to do more important things.